I don't really trust people who, when you go to a restaurant, they say they want sparkling. Who are those people? I love how you threw him under the bus. Is he the only one who gets sparkling and you don't? Or he forces you to drink, he forces sparkling down your throat? That fucking spicy water down your throat? If water like went to musical theater camp and was like, ah, 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 ah. That was a niche reference. So you prefer sparkling? It's exciting. I can't imagine what the rest of your day is like.